Hey, it's Dave from Everything Wine. And this week I want to talk a little bit about Argentina. So last week I said that Cabernet Sauvignon might be the red varietal you want to pay a lot of attention to in the future. They may have a lot of success with it. But to be honest, right now it's still all about Malbec. So let me introduce you to Zolo Malbec. There's only a few hundred cases of this in the province, and it's all estate-sourced fruit, meaning that they own the vineyards. So let me go off on a little bit of a tangent here. The interesting thing about Mendoza, if you've ever been there, is the climate. And what you realize right away is there's just so much sun. I think there's over 300 days a year of sun. And the water is mostly sourced from the Andes. So it's a very consistent climate. And sometimes the differences in styles come from the altitude that the vineyards are grown at. This particular wine, again, we're talking about Zolo, is sourced from a kind of a big spectrum of vineyards at different altitudes. So you get a lot more complexity than you'd expect. It's also sustainably farmed, meaning you're making a good choice for the planet. It's deep, deep, deep purple with intense black fruit and dried raspberries and kind of this hint of floral. It's a beautiful wine. Normally, I'd pair this with a steak, but to be quite honest, it's so expressive, I'd have no problem having a glass of this after a long week of work. It's a beautiful wine. It's a great example of Malbec, and I hope you enjoy it. Until the next bottle, I'm Dave from Everything Wine.